want me to join Illuminati? I got some cousins need. I got some cousins need to die, and maybe an auntie or two.
I think it is.
Yo, yo, yo.
What question do you guys want me to ask Aiden right here? AKA Elite.
He's an elite Jew.
You're an elite white boy.
Bro, no. You working for the other side? Let me know.
Nah, he ain't working for the other side.
Bro, no, look into the camera and say you're not the elites.
Charles.
Oh, wait, hold up. Whoa, what? He hesitated, bro.
What? Tell him now, man. Listen, nah. The elite. You already don't hesitated, fuck with bro. I'm too.
Right here. I am not an elite Jew, and I swear on everything.
I didn't say about no Jew. I just said elite.
Why is Huncho donating roses? Man, this motherfucker is so weird. That's my that's my old dog.
Is he?
For real?
Yeah.
Well, how long ago have you seen him?
A few years.
Okay. Let's do it.
I got it.
Let's do it.
Let me see.
All right. Wait, now we have to go off. I'll show you off camera, and then we'll come back on and show everybody.
All right.
Deal?
It's already being exposed.
Right?
Well, the Nickelodeon thing now makes me...
I'm telling you, I'm going to say this
a little bit more, right?
The Nickelodeon thing is so weird because, you know, the Nickelodeon logo is feet, and that Dan Schneider motherfucker had a foot fetish.
That was bad.
And it's kids showing their feet and shit. iCarly has a whole foot segment.
Now, that, even worse, remember? They made it look like somebody, you know... All over the face?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
On Nickelodeon?
Mm-hmm.
So you're seeing a lot of things. So I don't give a fuck about being silenced, bro. I have my own platform. I have equity in my own platform. I don't care. I'll say everything how it is. There's a lot of pedophilia, a lot of trafficking going on.
How do we change this?
Expose the truth. Keep exposing it. Nickelodeon, keep more documentaries, more true shit coming out. More people like Ryan speaking out.
2024 is the year of truth. It's all being exposed. You see it?
Yeah, I've been seeing it.
Yeah.
But the proof needs to... People need to see the proof.
Yep.
That's all I'm saying, I'm with you on that.
Show it.
They say you're gonna sacrifice me.
I'm dumb as shit. What would I have to sacrifice
you for? Are you setting me up?
I got two cousins we go sacrifice. I got two cousins.
What the?
I'm gonna sacrifice these motherfucking ass.
For what? You're already famous.
So you don't sacrifice Ryan.
Thank you.
I would never sacrifice Ryan.
Bro, am I being set up right now, bro? I'm in the middle.
I've known you for 3 years.
I don't know, bro. I don't know at this point.
I'm leaving 3 years.
What do you think of the eclipse that's coming soon? It's going to be a total solar eclipse.
What's that mean?
Y'all on mushrooms or something?
I think I know a little bit about that.
Yeah. What's a solar eclipse mean?
You on mushrooms? It shuts off all the phones, right?
What the fuck you talking about? What you want to know about a solar eclipse for?
They're asking me. Bro, nobody...
Who asked you about solar eclipse?
They did, and I know about it.
Yeah, man, we need some mushrooms to talk about that shit. Hey, we don't know about no solar eclipse.
I've never done mushrooms.
Me neither. But in order to talk about the solar eclipse, you got to be on mushrooms. You don't have no telescope.
What do you think about this, Aiden?
Think about the solar eclipse? I don't know what that is. What is that?
They got millions of people coming to the Dallas-Fort Worth area, the Ennis, around this North Texas area, next month when the solar, is the lunar or the solar?
I think solar.
It's solar, yeah.
Wait, what is a solar eclipse?
Where the moon and the sun passes one another and it's dark in a line of projection.
When is that happening this year?
In about 3 to 4 weeks.
Oh, fuck.
You know who killed Tupac?
No.
Keefy D and Puff Daddy. That's what Keefy D said. And his ass in jail for it right now. Who keep putting that motherfucking hat on your head?
Bro, I don't know what they're doing.
I think that Pac shit was a whole setup, though. It's definitely a setup. I think so. He was 100% set up. But
and I'll tell you,
I was, you know.
Is that money that
So he's not right? What he just said is not right?
Part of it.
Mm. Yeah. Well... Yeah. I wasn't alive, but as far as other conspiracies go, I believe in a lot of conspiracies. Like,
no, I don't even like calling conspiracies. They're the truth, but they try to make it seem like
a conspiracy. Well, it's an open case, though.
No, it ain't an open
case.
Pac,
yeah, bro, it is.
All that shit is
out
there,
bro. Man.
Everybody's talking.
Yeah, they've been knowing, homie. They've been knowing for years. One guy, man, the guy that got arrested now received immunity. He just received immunity in L.A. County. He didn't receive immunity in Las Vegas. No, homie, everybody.
Hey, chat. All you guys saying the Jews killed Pac is fucking stupid.
They stupid, man.
That was some real gang shit, right?
Yeah, that's some real gang
shit. Yeah.
They watched Tupac kick a nigga in the head, homie, inside of a club. And that guy who Tupac jumped on and kicked on was a real killer.
Yeah.
That nigga was a real killer.
What about the Michael Rubin parties? They're asking about that.
I've been to one. It's not what everyone thinks it is.
What is it like?
I went there. I met a lot of people. I networked. I got some people's numbers. That was it.
So it wasn't on no weird stuff?
Not at all.
Not like the
PD. Nobody tried me. I saw Kardashians. I saw rappers.
You didn't have to bunny hop like me?
Nope.
Already.
Nothing. Nothing like that at all. I said hi to a lot of people. You know, Drake took a couple shots, and that was it. I swear to God, bro.
I believe you, nephew.
I swear to God.
Yeah, I believe you. I see you don't know. You ain't walking bow-legged, so shit.
Why are you zooming in on me?
Nah, I just...
Chat, it is not cap, bro.
I gotta see
you. You want to come to the next one with me?
Hell no.
I don't know, bro.
We going.
Going no motherfucking world.
You don't
have goddamn lie. I ain't going no motherfucking
world.
Why? I'm going to no motherfucking Michael Rubin party, nigga. Hell no.
I can't even unzoom, bro.
Nigga.
Bro, I can't unzoom.
I'm a parking lot
pit. Bro.
You going to take me for real? You gonna take me for real, nephew?
Yes.
I'm hanging out in the parking lot, nigga. I'm bringing parking lot pimping back. Yeah, hollering at the hoes in the parking lot.
Bro, literally, I can't even. Bro, I can't take myself off Zoom.
They got me on a cap.
You capping?
Nah. Another happened to me at a Rubin party.
Nah, that's respect. At least, I mean, you're speaking, you know, the truth.
I mean, I would. If there was something to tell you, I would.
You would.
Yeah, you would,
I believe you.
Yeah. You would know. I would tell you.
I know you would. Yeah, you shit. Ain't letting the motherfucker violate my nephew. He gonna come tell me. So we can see retribution and retaliation.
What other questions, Ryan?
No, I'm waiting for them. That, they're on this. I think they shadow banned it because it would already been at 40K.
Shit, lady. Man, yeah. So yeah, they really trying to make you look crazy and sound crazy.
100%, bro.
Yeah.
I mean, we start it and come back. Cause... All right, guys. I don't know what they did. You're trying to mess with us?
Well, who's trying to mess with you?
Bro, fucking people, bro. They try to always fucking kill my lives, but I'm not kidding.
I believe you. I just
saw Elon Musk was literally deleting my tweets. God is my witness. Lord, if I'm lying... Well, I'm not even going to do that. God knows I'm telling the truth. At the end of the day, I never deleted any of my tweets on Twitter.
I believe you.
My tweets were being deleted in live time. In live time. And X is supposed to be freedom of speech.
True.
Yeah, now I've been on Twitter saying some horrible shit. I've said some horrible shit on Twitter.
You have?
What? What? Man, I put freedom of speech on Twitter to the...
What did you say?
Oh, man, I done said some horrible shit about everything on earth. Twitter, they normally let you say whatever you want to say. Yeah, nigga, I done said something about every race. Man, I done said some mean shit on Twitter just to see if you can get
I just want to understand why Elon Musk was deleting my tweets. I mean, I've seen some way worse things.
I mean, I'm not going to lie. Wait, so you made a tweet and then it just deleted?
No message. Just delete.
I mean, yeah, someone's taking your shit down.
No. It was deleted. I know for 100% it was deleted by
Twitter. I'm saying it was deleted.
Yeah,
I know.
For sure.
But I'm saying, what type of tweets were they? Well, you're basically the regular stuff.
Do you guys remember the stuff that I was saying? The rules of satanic worship is that they need to put it in front of you. And they need to be right in front of your face, so they can't technically say they're lying. And then another thing is, what else? I wrote a love note to God that got deleted.
The love note to God should not get deleted. That's crazy.
You lying to me?
No.
Why?
Yeah.
Why would someone delete that?
Fuck you writing God on the internet for?
No.
Why not talk to God?
No. All I did was publicly announce that I love God, and I gave him obviously. Like a love note to him in front of the world. I think that's honorable. I think I could do it in private and in public. I don't think that's wrong. You know, I'm not afraid. I'm not ashamed of Jesus. I will continue to say his name. People, there's a reason why everybody has a problem with Jesus. There's a reason that every time you bring up the name, tensions rise and people get uncomfortable because that light is shining on your invisible darkness.
I get uncomfortable when they bring up that Muslim shit. Man, yeah, I get mad the motherfucker when they go to As-Salaam Lake and Wale. Man, I be uncomfortable like a motherfucker. Yeah.
Wait, what?
I don't like that Muslim shit.
Why?
What you mean, why? I don't like that Muslim shit.
Wait.
Man, I hate that shit.
But like,
I like pork. And I like pussy. And I like sinning. They let you talk about, man, I'm in my yeah. And the Muslim nigga like pork and pussy too. They just be playing. I get uncomfortable when they be playing like they real Muslim. Man, nigga, you know, man, you ain't shit. Nah, I'm not be mad no more when them nigga be playing like they real Muslim.
Yeah. Well.
So I understand what he talking about. Yeah, how people get uncomfortable. Like, yeah, I be uncomfortable with them all.
Ooh.
Oh,
well, we are not, again, you know, he has his opinions. Everybody has their opinions. We respect everybody.
Who?
My guy right here. Oh. You know, he has a right to say
it's
how he feels.
It's just like or dislike. It ain't no motherfucking opinion.
Onk is saying what he's saying. Obviously, you know, that's what he's saying.
Onk, people that are Muslims are fasting for Ramadan right now.
Yeah, they are.
So?
I'm just saying.
I don't give a fuck. I used to be a Muslim. I done went through Ramadan, and I was sneaking and eating when you weren't supposed to. I think everybody full of shit. Yeah, I used to sneak and eat little Debbie oatmeal cakes during Ramadan. Yeah, they lying like a motherfucker. Them niggas ain't staying all day, homie. That's some bullshit. Yeah, yeah, I don't believe none of that shit.
I mean, I know my photographer is not eating.
Wait, so you're a Muslim?
No. He's not Muslim.
You practicing Ramadan?
No, Muslim. Mm-hmm. Mo is
our photographer.
Yeah, he's look at there.
He's sneaking and eating a peppermint or something. You lying to me? Yeah, he ain't going. Man, you lying? Yeah, no.
One thing I know for sure is some Muslims are very dedicated. And have you seen it? Like they pray
all course.
The time.
Of course, I've seen like the very dedicated Muslims. Yeah, for sure.
Just one thing I know: all humans do wrong.
Right. That's
it. Ain't
true.
A perfect righteous mother. It ain't.
I could agree to that
human.
For sure. I could.
Yeah,
agree.
You're gonna fall short every motherfucking day. You're gonna think something wrong. You go feel something wrong. You go do something wrong every day. I don't care how righteous you think you is. You could never
facts.
Be right in the eyes of God.
That is. I can definitely agree to that. Nobody is perfect, and nobody is good in the eyes of the Lord.
Nobody. Facts.
Nobody. Yeah. How can you?
You can't be. Yeah, so, you know, that's why you say, forgive me for what I done wrong today. Because even in you trying not to do wrong, you're going to do wrong. If I'm doing right, you're still going to slip and do something wrong. If it's nothing but a bad thought.
What do you think of all my assistants? I have three assistants.
Three assistants?
You think that's too many?
No, it's not. I don't think so. I think maybe two.
I'm working on a fourth. Because I heard Lil Wayne has four.
So why do you need the assistance?
To help out each other. Because I ask a lot, to do a lot.
You do?
Yes. Like,
all right, pretend how's your assistant?
Hey, man, can you get me this?
I'm going to excuse myself.
Can you get me a white horse, 30 models, and then can you also get me a whole show, and then can you get me animals? I need a monkey, I need this, I need that. Like that's literally what I do. And I pulled it off, though. You see me come out with the white horse?
Yeah.
Yeah, I pulled it off. I want to look at, see? Look how fast they lowered our stuff.
Yeah, true.
There's no
it's
way.
Crazy.
I told you.
Yeah. Wait,
it's what they do to us.
What you think of Uncle Al's demands?
Man, I don't know what the fucking thing. Yeah, I don't know what the fucking thing. Man, it's just no man shit. A white horse? Four assistants? $100 million? Think boy got too much goddamn money. He got too much goddamn money, too much motherfucking time on his hands. Yeah, he need them four bitches. I'm sorry, the Lord ain't gonna do that. Yeah, I'm sorry.
I gotta get ready to go to my flight.
All right, for sure.
That's the annoying part, chap.
Yeah.
I fucking.
God damn it, we gotta go. Say we gonna see in Section Red tomorrow, so I'm excited.
Yeah. All
right, Ryan, where we gonna go drink tonight?
Yeah. Let's
where
go
you
drink.
Going?
I don't know.
Say
anything.
I laugh.
Yeah.
No.
I'm kidding.
Of course,
it's
going to start. Hey, Ryan. Yes. I'm going to
hop out real quick.
All right.
Who the red
here,
fella?
Oh, that's Tuka. What's up, man?
Ellie Seckback, reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.